And we're learning more about the recent death of a Morehead State University student. According to the university's newspaper, 21-year-old Josiah Andrew Hill, a sophomore, died after falling 9 stories from the university's Cartmell Hall. An investigation has been launched.